Welcome back. You're still watching our one-on-one with Senator Panfilo Lacson, who, despite persistent denials, is still being reported to be the next DALG secretary. Daw, DALG secretary, Senator Lacson.
First, hindi ko alam kung saan galing yung rumor. Mm. Second, when I met with the president, that was never discussed. Mm. There was no offer. Mm-hmm. Third, I only applied for a government job on three occasions. First, when I applied for cadetship. Mm-hmm. Siyempre, mag-a-apply ka para maging kadete.
So PMA.
Second, mm-hmm. I applied before the electorate, Filipino electorate, to become senator mm-hmm. twice, 2001, 2007. Mm-hmm. I will never apply for a cabinet position. I find it unethical, and not only unethical, but, you know, it's annoying to the appointing authority. Mm-hmm. Because, mm-hmm. you know, my search committee, bahala sila maghanap kung sino, kung may papalitan man. Mm-hmm. But for somebody to come forward and present himself and mm-hmm. say, Mr. President, I'm applying to mm-hmm. for a cabinet position, I mm-hmm. think it's unethical. It's downright improper.
Sa tingin mo ba there are some quarters or sectors na nagtutulak para ma-appoint kayo as DALG Secretary? We all know, of course, the situation of Secretary Robredo, mm-hmm. Jesse Robredo, who up to now is acting DALG Secretary, and yeah. his papers obviously have not been submitted to the Commission on Appointment. So, meron ba sa tingin ninyong mga backer kayo na medyo makulit
wala,
sa issue na to?
Wala akong alam eh. Even yung mga political friends ko na malapit din kay President Noynoy, mm-hmm. wala akong alam na nagtutulak. Mm-hmm. Siguro, kaya lang lumabas yung issue na yon dahil nga nagkaroon kami ng one-on-one meeting, so siyempre maraming speculation. That's mm-hmm. why binibigay ko na nga yung kung ano yung nag-transpire sa usapan namin, mm-hmm. mostly usapang chicharon, mm-hmm. no, because when we were senators, parati siya may baong chicharon, na parati akong nagaganon na papunta mm-hmm. sa lounge. Ano? Mm-hmm. Susunod naman ako kasi mahilig din ako sa chicharon. So wala kami na pag-usapan about, of course, mm-hmm. lumabas din yun dahil nakapag-discuss kami ng mga potential chief PNP, mm-hmm. yung mga ganun bagay.
But I don't think it's because of your meeting with President mm-hmm. Aquino, because I remember that before the Aquino administration took over, there was already that talk na parang, well, Senator Lacson is the DALG chief.
I heard about it, pero wala akong confirmation.
Oh, oh.
Parang barbershop talk.
Barbershop. But if ever, and I don't want it to be misconstrued naman
yun
na
nga eh.
Sinasabi ninyo, oh. diba? Oh, oh. Well, hindi naman issue sa inyo kung maging DALG secretary.
Yun nga, kayo. Mahirap sa mga tanong na ganyan. Ano? Kasi tinanong din ako sa kapihan ng ganyan.
Oh, oh,
what
oh.
if you're offered?
Mm-hmm.
Eh, sinabi ko lang naman, I'm one person who doesn't shy away from responsibility.
Mm-hmm.
Eh, after that, before I knew it, nabasa ko na sa dyaryo, DALG post is not vacant. Oh, eh, para ba nag-a-apply ako? So, mainam na yung, di ba, to make things clear mm-mm. na hindi ako mag-a-apply at hindi ako nag-a-apply.
But I don't know, again, lest it be misconstrued mm-hmm. that you're pinangungunahan nyo. What do you think should the DALG chief right now and even the PNP chief mm-hmm. should prioritize given the situation
pagka PNP
in the country?
Pagka chief, kailangan talaga peace and order.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, maraming avenues papunta mm-hmm. doon sa accomplishment ng mm-hmm. main objective, yung main mission.
Mm-hmm.
Siyempre, kailangan disiplinahin mo yung police. Mm-hmm. No? But kasi yung police, maraming loko rin eh.
Mm-hmm.
Kailangan talaga ipakita mo na hindi po pwede yung kalokohan nila.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. What about the DALG secretary? Ano ba ang dapat
ang
focus?
Ang DALG secretary has no personality whatsoever or wala siyang supervisory control over the police
mm-hmm.
as DALG secretary.
Mm-hmm.
Nagkataon lang na concurrently, he's the ex officio chairman of the NAPOLCOM.
Mm-hmm.
Doon merong control sa policy direction.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Pero, well, of course, in practice.
Yeah, in practice.
Alam naman natin na may control.
In theory, gano'n.
Mm-hmm. 2013, this is your second and last for now,
yeah.
Senate term.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, ano bang plano niyo sa 2013? Obviously, you cannot run for senator mm-hmm. In the meantime.
And definitely, I won't run for the lower house, for Congress. You know? Kasi unang-una, mga kaibigan ko yung mga nakaupo doon.
Sa Cavite.
Sa Cavite.
Uh-oh.
Pangalawa, mas mahirap doon. Mahirap na nga sa Senate. Mas mahirap pa doon sa House. Mas magulo pa doon.
Dahil?
Eh, dito, 24 republics lang kami doon, 236 republics and interests.
Yeah, but, well, before, you had planned to run for mayor of Manila, mm-hmm. Hindi lang natuloy. So, is that still
hindi namin tinuloy kasi I heard mm-hmm. na kukwestiyon na yung aking residency status.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So, hindi namin tinuloy.
Pero I guess what I'm saying is that may bala ka pa bang tumakbo sa 2013 for another
2013,
position?
2013, no, definitely. Walang planong tumakbo kasi wala akong tatakbuhan eh. Kung merong Senate, kung hindi two terms kung walang term limit sa two terms, probably, yes. It depends. Kasi maraming variables eh.
Mm-hmm. So, ibig sabihin, even as mayor...
I'll be the head of my house.
So, ibig sabihin, open kayo for any appointment in 2013?
Well, kung itatap yung services na alam kong makatama sa expertise ko, why not?
Yeah. So, not an elective position, appointed position. What do you prefer? Ito na naman. Which do you prefer? An executive position, meaning, you know, cabinet, etc. Or ambassadorial position, mga ganun-ganun. Alam mo yung mga gusto nila lahat. Golden parachute.
Labing apat na buwan ako sa abroad, ayoko na mag-ambassador.
Pwede na kayo mag-ambassador dun sa pinuntahan yung bansa, yeah. Sir. But, once upon a time, you ran for president in 2004. Mm. In 2010, you had planned to, but you withdrew. Is the presidency still in your consciousness?
Right now, wala.
Kasi, right now.
Yeah, kasi wala ka makitang way to get there, no? Right now, because, blurred pa yung horizon. Wala ka namang, hindi mo alam yung ano. So, it's really difficult to say, no? But, kung may physical strength pa, tapos mayroon kang cloud.
Ano ibig sabihin nun, sir? You're yan. Only what? 50?
No. I'm 62.
62, yeah. Oo nga. Joke. Binobola kita. Hindi naman. Yeah. Cloud, okay. What else?
Well, of course, yung winability mo, you should also consider. And of course, the resources that you have, or your friends, your contributors will have, no, to support your candidacy. Maraming variables. Mm-hmm. But number one, as I learned about it in the past exercises, yung winnability should be the number one factor.
Mm-mm.
Kasi kung hindi ka naman winnable, why still insist? No? Yung hirap magkampanya.
Paano ba maging winnable? Sa based on your experience? And in the Senate, you've been fairly successful.
Yeah.
The last time, you were number three.
Yeah.
Oh, so that's also a national position. Mm-hmm. Ano bang natutunan
niyo? Short ang memory kasi eh. Yung ginawa mo for, halimbawa last year or 2 years ago, hindi na yun maalala ng, well, a very small portion of it pwede maalala. No? Tulad sa akin, nakamarka yung pag-chip PNP ko na successful yung stint ko sa PNP. Siguro, medyo mahaba yung memory ng mga tao. But then, hindi ganun talaga ka... Machu Picchu is media hype talaga. Pwedeng maraming non-performing pero ang lakas sa media.
Itago natin sa pangalan.
Itago na lang natin sa pangalan ganito. Number one.
Number one? No. Nung last elections ba ito, sir?
No.
Kung hindi kayo, what are your other options kung hindi kayo tatakbo, for example, sa 2013 and you don't get any position in government?
I don't want to think about it. Until yung months before 2013, the end of the term.
Mm-hmm.
Kasi mahirap magplano ngayon kasi nga marami na namang pwedeng mangyari between now and say 6 months before the election of 2013.
Yeah. Nabanggit nyo kanina na, you know, yung people tend to remember you for one thing, medyo short yung memory, etc. What do you think will... And I don't want this to sound like parang magre-retiro na kayo, but what do you think will people remember you
the most for? I think yung pork barrel will stick in the minds of people. No? Na kasi consistent ako doon. Maski mag-isa lang ako doon, tinayuan ko yung tungkol sa pork barrel issue na hindi ko kinukuha at hindi ko kukunin. In fact, when the first time I met with the president, sabi niya, maayos na yung releases, yung implementation.
Mm-mm.
Why don't you get yours para sa constituents mo?
Mm-hmm.
And I told him, naumpisahan ko na to, pangangatawanan ko na, and let's face it, even if we know that not all senators, not all congressmen are getting commissions from their pork barrel allocation, let's face it, we are all suspects. So, mabuti na rin yung sa akin, Cuentas Claras, wala akong commission kasi wala akong pork barrel. Yun na lang ang position.